We're down here with, well, everybody knows who Ken Becker Jr. is. You might have seen a 64 Buick Riviera up at the, what?
Milwaukee. The Wheels, yep, just this couple weeks ago.
And you were here a couple years ago, right?
Last year, I showed here at the Chicago World of Wheels, yeah, yeah.
And now you're down here with your dad's car.
We are, yeah, we like to switch it up a little bit. You know, we've been sponsored by Meguiar's for the last few years now, and part of the deal is we let them use the car in their display, and this is the brightest car we have as far as color-wise, nice bright red, and it just looks good in the booth, so yeah.
Well, let's talk about when you guys became sponsors. That was at Back to the 50s. We drove this car a couple of years to Back to the 50s, and it's been on the power tour, to, what, 2,350 miles?
Yes, my dad drove this car every leg of the Hot Rod Power Tour. I think it was back in 2014, and this is it's a driver. You know, the underneath is treated, of course, and nice looking, but you know, it's a show car that you can drive, and he certainly has a lot of enjoyment with it and drives it all over the place. So we drove it actually from the south suburbs up to here in Chicago in the middle of winter, and drove it, cleaned it up here in the show, and just having a good time.
Well. It's still original drivetrain, though.
It absolutely is. It's got the original Buick nailhead. It's a 322 cubic inch Buick nailhead motor and Dynaflow transmission, 65,000 miles. Now, in all fairness, we started out with a really solid car here. So my dad found it at an estate sale. He's actually looking for a 57 Buick. Came across this 56 and fell in love with it. And I've been painting since I've been 15 years old. And so, of course, he asked me if to paint this for him. I painted this car I think 24 years ago, so, and it's still holding up well. So
it probably is, because I met you at Moraine Valley and you had your Nova, so you had to be, how old were you then?
I was 17,
and we don't want to know how old I am right now.
That's true.